We got Jesse up in here. We're about to check out this studio. I guess we're in Burbank, technically. It's like Glendale, Burbank area right
here.
Yeah,
he said Glendale. I don't know.
Yeah.
It's a cool little run.
Yeah.
And Pro Tools can route out to the console so we can mix on the console because I'm an old guy and I like.
Wow. So it's pretty fun, man. Again, sorry about the mess, man. I'm usually better at cleaning
up. Kind of reminds me of my desk at home.
Okay. Yeah. Wait, you have these speakers?
Yeah, I have them in black.
These things are amazing, dude. Yeah. I really like those. Very five, flat, man. Yeah. I was like really surprised. I just wanted something for bringing things in. We can mix in here. I prefer mixing in the other room. Just me.
Mm-hmm. Bring them back in, yeah. And it's look, we got the plugins, but dude, nothing sounds like tape.
Didn't put all the lights away. Yesterday was Easter, man. I didn't want to do anything.
That's all
yeah.
good.
Yeah. Yeah. We normally put drums in this corner facing this way. Premiere.
From Ludwig, I think, is 1985, 1986. The Premiere is 1982, 83 kind of thing.
Crazy.
Tons of snare drums to choose from, pedals.
About to get another jam in with Jesse and get this rehearsal on so we can prep for that recording. Chew! Lovely Angela Gibbs.
Hey.
And we just did a little coaching session.
Mm-hmm. And he got down.
Things went down.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.